Good to have you guys on board. Here we go. It's this new stuff. It's 2013 limited dual box break number one, 10:09 Eastern Standard Time. Here's everybody up in the break. Good to have everybody up on board for the new stuff. Do we have more new stuff on Friday? Absolutely. Is it the big stuff, Bowman Sterling? Yep. I like it. I like it. So good to have you guys all on board. Let's get that backup cam going. Fresh case of limited here for us. Scoot this back. Solid. So here we go. This is the first dual break, number one. All right, a little different format this year. So we're going to work our way down the left-hand side. Hey, knock it off. All right. Keep that right there. Good luck to you guys. Thanks so much for being here. And here we go. It's the new limited. Yeah, brand new. I haven't even seen it yet. I don't know what's going on. All right. Wow, perfect. I might owe you guys something there. I'm just playing. So here's what, let's go ahead and get this started. Let's take a look. So here's what the base looks like. So it's going to be Kevin Minter for the Cardinals. 149 out of 299. Here's a first hit, Aaron Millett, 294. And that'll be the monikers, Aaron Millett. So I wonder if that's the actual... Then we got, this is Robert Woods, Buffalo Bills. That will be just like a dual jersey inside there. One, or that's 8 out of 199. Then you got a rookie jumbo, rookie logo signatures. I don't even know what, hopefully we'll find out what that looks like. And that will be Justin Hunter. That'll be going to Tennessee. Kenny K, get you on the board. Now this card looks pretty sharp to me. This is Derek Rogers, but this is like one of the short print guys. That'll be 8 out of 49. I think those spotlight phenoms look pretty nice. But those look pretty sharp. Then we got a CJ Spiller, 145 out of 399. So it looks like there's what that base looks like. And Randall Cobb. So, okay, so from first look, we didn't get to actually see one of the rookie patch autos, but I'll tell you what I do really, really like is the spotlight. So any of the short print phenoms look really sharp. Obviously, like I said, I mean, this is just pretty basic. And then we got one of the monikers that was a pretty short print, which is good. The regular base, I mean, it's regular base, but... I mean, everything is numbered, which is good. But so far, it's tough to judge after one box. Let's judge after a couple boxes. Or, in Jacobson's case, let's judge immediately. I'm just playing, dude. But not really. I'm just playing around, dude. He's going to be like, gosh dang it, Brian. All right, here's Brandon LaFell. That's 376, 399. You got Matty Schaub, 340, 399. You got a Jim Kelly. So it looks like the Bills pretty predominant so far, because here's another. So this is a, I'm not sure. So it's a blue chip, kind of equivalent to what they did last year. 8 out of 25. It's supposed to be a patch. It's just single color. But Robert Woods, he's consistently up to no good. Yes, that's correct. Then you got another blue chip, and that's going to be a Monty. And give me the ball. That'll be going to Stevie F. 3 out of 99. And then, so yeah, I'm kind of weirded out. Is this what the... No, because this is a variation of it. This is a nice DeAndre Hopkins, 40 out of 99. Going to Houston, so Mark R. getting a nice little DeAndre Hopkins. Go on, get you some, brother. But so that's pretty nice. Drafted. Well, I mean, I don't know what the actual. So it has no name on it. It's just the rookie card. So hopefully that's not what it is. And then you got a short print. So far the short prints are blowing me away. I love the short prints. And I don't know if you guys do it. I do it a lot, but the Colts don't have a lot of hits this year. Last year was perfect to put together subsets of like the shortest print that you could find. So something like this would be really neat. So this is 20 out of 49, Marshawn Lynch. So what I would do last year was I'd put together like, you know, if there's a short print set out of the Colts, I'd put them all together. So that's always something weird you can do, but not bad first look. We're gonna keep going here, all right? We don't want to judge. It's kind of like a first, you know?